start with slip knot and chain 50. Turn the chain from the back, skip the first chain and in the second, insert the hook, grab the yarn, pull it over and make the first slip stitch. Repeat 49 slip stitch till the end of row 1. Chain 1 and start with row 2. Back loop only, skip the first stitch and in the second slip stitch, back loop only. In this one, insert the hook, grab the yarn, pull it over and make the first slip stitch. In the second as well, back loop only. Repeat the same process till the end of row 2. At the end of row 2, chain 1 and turn the work. Skip the first stitch and back loop only in the second, start your first slip stitch. In the second, back loop only, insert the hook, grab the yarn and the second slip stitch. Continue till the end of row 3. Chain 1 and turn the work. Now we want to start slip stitch, back loop only in the first 9 stitches. Slip stitch and in the second one till you have 9 slip stitch. Shane 41. Row 5, turn from the back, the chain from the back, skip the first chain and in the second insert the hook in this one here, insert your hook, grab the yarn, pull it through. First slip stitch, and the second as well, the same process. Continue till you have 40 slip stitch. When you finish the 40 slip stitch, you start with back loop only, 9 slip stitch till the end of row 5. Chain 1 and turn the work. Start here with the first slip stitch back loop only and continue back loop only, slip stitch in every stitch till the end of row 6 and row 7. At the end of row 7 you will get 2 stripes. Now we will continue the same process till we reach 4 stripes. So continue with 9 slip stitch back loop only, then chain 41, and at the end slip stitch to continue the 3rd stripe till you reach 4 stripes. So at the end of row 15, we'll get 4 straps. You wanna make a braid. We'll take this one and above, and this one under, and we repeat the same movement till we get 6 parts of our braids. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I'm gonna hold each two straps together. So chain one and turn the work, skip the first stitch and back loop only in the second one, slip stitch in the first 9 stitches. Now back loop only in the first part of the braid, 5 slip stitch. Now, in the second part as well, we should make 5 slip stitch as well. So here, I will continue the same process here. The first slip stitch, 1. One repeated, 1. 2. And 5. Now we will make for each one of those 5 slip stitch back loop only to hold all the part together. Continue with the same process till the end of part 6, and I will see you there. skip the first chain and slip stitch in the next 7 chains. Here in the middle of the first strap, so insert the hook here in the middle of the first strap, insert the hook, grab the yarn, slip stitch, then chain 1, turn the work, skip the first stitch and slip stitch in the next 7. Slip stitch till you reach the end. Chain 1 and turn the work. 7 slip stitch back loop only. Now at the end of the first strap, here we insert the hook, slip stitch, chain 1, turn the work, and continue with 7 slip stitch back hook only. Then chain 1, turn the work, slip stitch, back loop only on the first 7 stitches. The hook here in the first part of the second strap with slip stitch, then chain 1 and turn the work, skip the first stitch and 7 slip stitch back loop only in the next 7 stitches. chain one, turn the work. We're gonna repeat the same process of the first strap. So now back loop only, 7 slip stitch. Then we'll insert the hook in the middle of the second strap. Then we'll make 7 slip stitch till we reach the end of the second strap, and we repeat the same. Here we'll continue 7 slip stitches, back loop only, till the end. So repeat the same process in the last 2 steps. Now we attach all the straps together and we have the same amount of stitches. Chain 1 and slip stitch in the first 9 stitches, back loop only. Now I'm gonna repeat the same process, 5 slip stitch, back loop only in each part of the braid. So here we're gonna start the first one, 1, so the first part is finished. Now here in the second part of the braid, 5 slip stitch as well. 2 finish, and we're gonna repeat the same process for the rest. I'm gonna start here for my first slip stitch, back loop only, and continue with the rest. Here 5 slip stitch, 5 slip stitch, 5, and 7 slip stitch,